Carter's here for our 2-week board and train program. He has a little bit of anxiety, as you can see. He's an extreme leash puller. He does know a little bit of obedience. He's actually been through a 6-month program that was 2 times a week. So he has the obedience, but he's not holding it through any distractions. And he's extremely dog reactive. So we're gonna see kind of where he is now. And then over the next 2 weeks, we're gonna see his progress. So let's see what he knows. Carter, come. Carter, sit. Good. Down. Carter, down. Down. And again, this is after a 6-month program. Carter, come. Good. Sit. Carter, sit. Good. Down. Carter, sit. Come on, Carter. So, as you can see, I don't see any obedience. I mean, no sit maybe a little bit, but I definitely want to see what he can do after 2 weeks. Let's check out his heel really quick. Carter, come on, heel. Come on, heel. Heel. Carter, heel. Come on, Carter. Come on, heel. Nothing. All right, guys, stay tuned. I'll see you in 2 weeks.